All right, is this working? Yes, it is. And today we have American Airlines Group, AAL, NASDAQ stock exchange. Monthly candles, and for unknown reason, I have data only dating back to December 2013. So I have about 4 years and a couple of months of data. Start by identifying my monthly resistance, monthly support. This is the wider range. And seems to be an ascending channel. No, way too early to tell. So is this a bottom formation? And after that, here we have a launching pattern going up. Here I have another closer pattern. Let me get some little black space right here. All right, that's some breathing room here. And I'm just wondering, was the breakout here? A few candles back in December, somebody could have thought this would have been the breakout. This move right here. Right there. Okay. Let's say I come back just a few months. I don't know. They're there. 1, 2, 3. Couple of tests. Support, resistance. And this line, I'd probably give it less importance right now. Let's remove that. And this could have been a possible situation which I could have easily foreseen or thought of that could be a possibility of something happening. And the candle would have went by 1 month. I would say, oh, look, close above the breakout line. And then we have a target here at the 5750, breakouts at the 51 level. And I would have moved on. Oh, and there it's reached. Okay, so target would have been reached right away the next month. Would have been here, target reached there. And time moves on. Okay, then we have some sideways action. So this is actually the latest top we have. And if we look back, let's bring back that super duper arrow. And we have this arrow here. Finally, that resistance is the same resistance on the monthly that was that dates back to January 2015. Monthly candles, the close very very weighted, has a weight. A monthly close, candle close, has more weight than a weekly. Hence, the breakouts on the monthly candles have more probable chance of reaching that their possible targets. And what's interesting here to see is again, there I keep bringing this up, this is like these candle wicks, this noise, but we see a wick here, but what exactly is that wick? Well, on the time frames, smaller time frames, that wick is actual other candles. It's composed of weekly candles, 4 or 5 weekly candles for that month. And on the daily, well, it'd be comprised here. We'd have these candles here, these weekly candles. We'd have a multitude of daily candles. And right now, you see, that would have been, it seems to be a false breakout. But if I'd be playing on the weekly and I didn't know that monthly candles existed, I wouldn't. This line would have never been drawn right here, this $54 level of previous resistance, important resistance, I would have never seen it. I would have seen it like this, and in my head, hold on, you know what I'm gonna do? Just draw a new one. In my head, I would have had the, this would have been the resistance on the month, on the weekly. So, same time frame, and same period, different candles, two different levels of resistance. And the weekly candles resistance is a little further out than the monthly. The monthly is always tighter because it doesn't have those spikes, those wicks out. Monthly candles, say those wicks just noise. It's the close at the end of the month that counted. And whatever price action happened during that wick, it has a lot less weight than the actual close. But on weekly candles, these are not wicks. These are full candles, so they have importance on the weekly. And yeah, so the weekly here, you could have thought this would have been a breakout, or even if you didn't look back here to these two, you would have thought it was a breakout. You would have had a measured move. I'll be conservative from here to here, and you would have not reached that target. You would have came out, and you would have got stopped out. Okay, this have been also a possible move. Right here, that's maybe the measured move for the triangle. And let's see if that target would have been reached on the weekly. Breakout would have been here. No, even that target wasn't reached, even if it's closer. Zoom that in. So no matter what pattern you would have played here on the closer to the breakout period, both of these targets didn't get reached. Whipsawed. Noise. And that noise, you're able to cancel it using those monthly candles to really see the breakout. So it's always interesting to know that two things happen when you're on the monthly candle versus smaller candles. The resistance and support are always going to be tighter. Let's go back to the monthly. Let me draw, let's say some support. Let's go with these two candles here, the bottom here. And on the weekly, those two candles, okay, no, not going to do that. I'm going to put it closer here. See, on the monthly candle, the actual support is closer. It's tighter range. So the breakout, even if you would have been playing, I see that pattern, the triangle doesn't even exist on the monthly candle. Go back on the weekly and you see the difference. The range for the weekly is wider, hence you can have a target that's going to be a little deeper in and less probable of reaching the possible target than a monthly candle chart breakout will bring you. Because of all that, you wouldn't have just not gotten, this would not have been a breakout. You would have just waited for more confirmation for a stronger signal from the price action to play it. I'll try to keep going back to this on the more different examples on the next charts that I do to give some more visibility in between those differences. All right, and right now I'm just gonna put an alert for American Airline Group. That bullish breakout's really gonna be nice, but only when we have a close above that $55 level, which is what I'm looking for. Just gonna give, let me put an alert on the bearish side just in case. I think there's a couple of levels of support. The closer the pattern, the closer the support is since it was an ascending trend line. But maybe here at this $45 level, if it goes down, could be retracing back to this support right here at the 45. Or we could have the upwards move. Maybe here. All right. Not time to fly yet for American Airlines, but maybe soon. Let's see if that 55, that nice round number, gets busted and we have a monthly close above it. My alerts are set. All right. Time to take off. See ya. Thank you.